It's that time of year again. Over 1,200 students across the country are starting their summer internships at the 10 NASA centers and NASA headquarters. And here at the Goddard Space Flight Center, over 300 students are joining our workforce for the summer. A lot of them are inside the visitor center right now, checking in for their first day, so let's go say hi. What project are you working on this summer?
I'm working on stuff with magnetic shape alloy memory.
I'm working on the virtual file system, so I'm a computer science major.
I'm working on CubeSats, so they're basically like satellites condensed down to these little cuties 4-inch cubes.
I'll be working with building an expert system. It's an artificial intelligence project.
I'll be saying that I'm working on an independent rocket that's going to be launching from Alaska up to the Aurora Borealis.
When you were a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up?
A paleontologist.
That's cool. So what changed your mind?
I guess life.
I wanted to be a pilot when I was a kid.
I wanted to be a flight attendant because I wanted to see the world.
I just knew that I wanted to do something in space.
Well, mission accomplished, right?
Yeah.
A magician, for sure.
For a while, I wanted to be a paleontologist.
Now, that's the second paleontologist we've gotten so far. So have you made any progress toward becoming a magician?
NASA's pretty magical, I guess.
When you hear NASA, what do you think of? What are your expectations?
NASA, so I think like groundbreaking space research. I think of satellites.
I think of rocket scientists and really intelligent people.
The thoughts definitely like spacecraft and going to space, but there's also a lot more that Goddard offered that I had no idea that they worked on.
So when you think of NASA, what do you think of? What are your expectations?
Space and exploration.
Well, we've got plenty of that here. Did you ever think that you would be working here?
No, not in a million years.
Would you rather visit Titan or Europa?
That's a hard one. Titan, because I like the name.
Probably Europa. I'll go for Europa.
Titan, maybe.
I'm going to go ahead and say Titan.
Europa.
Titan.
Europa.
It's a hard decision for me, personally. But
they're both just so awesome.
Exactly. I can't really give you, I don't want to downsize the other one, so.
I am ecstatic to work here, and it is really one of my lifelong dreams just come true.
I'm so excited. It's going to be a great summer.
Okay, we're going to stop bugging them now and let the interns attend their orientation, but this is just the beginning for the interns. They have an exciting 10 weeks ahead of them. To keep track of what the interns are up to this summer, stay tuned to nasa.gov/Goddard.